Hello guys, welcome back. So in this video, I'm going to play Crisis Core Final Fantasy VII Reunion. And right now, in this video, I'm going to get the Genji Shield and also the Magic Pot. Yeah. What you need to do is to go to the missions M7. Yeah, M766. Yeah, guys. Okay, so to get this mission, basically you need to clear the main story chapter 4 to 5, and also the chapter 4 you need to talk to the Shinra soldier, which you can unlock the M7 mission, this one. Yeah. Chapter 5 you can unlock this one, M7-2, and then you just play through until M7-6. Okay, and then this one M7-6-6. Yeah. Okay, in this part we need to find the magic pot, yeah, guys. Basically, when you play, it's gonna be a random place, yeah, which you can find the magic pot. Okay, before fighting against the magic pot, you need to prepare several material like this: a jilt toss and costly punch. Okay, so basically for the first time, he will ask you to use a jilt toss. For the second, he will ask you to do a costly punch. And the third one, magic pot will ask you to do the 99,999 damage, which you can use this one two times here, costly punch and costly punch again from the second and the third, and for the last one it's gonna be octo slash, which you can have octo slash in your materia. You can get octo slash inside the shops and then go to the research department QMC+. Okay, you can buy this one. If you don't have it, you need to play through until you go into the chapter 9, and then in the Gongaga outskirts, you need to try to find the treasure, which it will unlock this one, research department QMC+. Okay, so once you have the cutscene with the cisne, then you just able to find the treasure chest, which is, this is gonna be the this one, yeah, research department QMC+. Okay, so make sure that you have a really big attack, yeah. Okay, this one, you guys. Okay, I just find the magic pot, yeah. Okay, since you know that you need to wait until you get the octo slash DMW, so you can wait a little bit until you can get the octo slash. You cannot make magic pot wait for you because he will angry later. He will say it's boring, so he will go. Yeah. Okay, if he said boring, that's it means fail. You can pause the game, forfeit the battle, and yes, which you will lose, and you can try to retry again, you guys.
Activating combat mode.
Okay, right now I'm going to wait until I got octo slash on the DMW. So make sure you need to pay attention on magic pot. You cannot make him wait on you because he will angry. Okay, I guess I'm going to use it here. Okay, now costly punch. Okay, I'm still waiting for the octo slash DMW. Okay, it's succeed, guys. Okay, now the next is 100,000 damage. Yeah, 99999. Okay. Succeed, guys. I'm going to use it. Now I have octo slash and then I just use it. Okay, I will skip, yeah. I will skip the octo slash. Okay, now he's happy about that, yeah. Okay, now I got the magic pot, the MW, which I can use the limit break, okay, guys. You can go to the DMW, which you can get a furry ring after collected all the MW panels. Okay, so for the first encounter with magic pot, you will get the DMW. Okay, for the Genji shield, you need to try again to find the magic pot. You can do the same trick. Okay, now I got the Genji shield and I can equip it here. Yeah, this one. I'm going to use my my first set here. Wizard bracelet, I will change it using Genji shield. Okay, so basically my wizard bracelet is to absorb the fire, ice and lightning, which I have right now. I have Genji shield. I can exchange them for a better one, which is the Genji shield is better. Okay, so it's really really great, guys. It gives you a barrier and also magic barrier permanently, absorbs all elements and nulls all ailments. You cannot get any debuff here actually, so I think you don't need any more this one status world. Okay, anyway, after you get the Genji shield, you just clear the mission, go to the final boss on that mission, then finish. Okay, anyway, thank you very much for watching. You can subscribe the channel to get more interesting videos, and see you next time. Bye bye, guys.